Hello, my name is Ayupolo Rick Marciano. I was born in Beverly, and I'm running for Ward 3 councilor. I'd like to thank Bev Cam for giving me the opportunity to explain or just say some of my top issues. One of the issues I have is property taxes. I'd like to see property tax relief. And the way things are going now, every year is just we've been getting no relief. So I'd like to come up with a plan, which I can't explain it right now because of the time limit. And we currently not have any debates or forums, which would be great if me and the other Ward 3 candidate could sit down and we could be asked questions by the citizens. Another thing I'd like to see is take care of our seniors, provide more senior housing, and another option for the qualified seniors is to give them $1,000 off their property taxes, a tax exemption. I'd like to see a plan to reopen McEwen Preschool currently to make it an elementary school again once the middle school comes on board. I think that would be a great plan, and the citizens of Ward 3 will have a local school that they can use. An equal start to education. All individuals in the city, in the Beverly School District, should have the right to go to free full-day kindergarten if they would like, rather than having a $4,000 kindergarten fee. All the other surrounding communities of Beverly pay zero for full-day kindergarten. So again, the students in the Beverly School District should have an equal start to their education. Overgrowth. Currently, the city appears to be heading in the wrong direction with overgrowth. Every child in the Beverly School District is costing the city of Beverly specifically over $10,000. As an example, I'll use the McKay School. They're currently bringing in approximately $94,000 in property taxes. When McKay School has 10 children going to the Beverly School District, that will cost us $100,000. Now we're $6,000 in the hole. We need extra funds above and beyond for our fire department, for our police department, for new equipment, and to maintain our infrastructure. So the state needs to provide the Beverly School District more monies. I've studied the city of Lynn right now. They're out of a $12,000 per student as an example. The state provides them $10,000. It's the opposite in the city of Beverly. They provide us $2,000, and again, we have to pull $10,000 out of the city budget. Economically disadvantaged students, in the city of Beverly, we have almost 30%. The city of Lynn has 56%. Even if they give us $4,000, we'll have an extra $14 to $15 million in our city budget, which will go a long way to helping the school district out. No bus fees, maybe extracurricular activity fees. That would be a great start. So we need to look into that. Drug epidemic. Right now, we do have a situation in Beverly, and that needs to be addressed. So I'd like to sit down and talk with some individuals within the city authority. And the police department's doing a great job. They're out there. They're doing the best they can right now with that. So I'd like to work with them on that. And again, I would like to see a debate between me and the other Ward 3 councilor candidate where we can sit on and the public has a chance to voice their questions. I think that would be great. I'm on Facebook, Rick Ayupolo Marciano for Ward 3 councilor. Look me up there. There's information if you want to contact me, if you want a lawn sign, anything like that, just let me know. And I'm going to request your vote at the ballot box on November 7th. Thank you very much.